the Greville ivy leaf brooches. The ivy leaf brooches were made by Cartier, the first before 1930, the second in 1937. The Queen could occasionally be seen in those early years, having a bit of fun with these brooches, perching one on her hat or placing them on opposite sides of the neckline. In later years, you'd be most likely to see them both on one side in traditional brooch position.